What's your advice to parents that have all different age children and they want to take them out? They want to do these extracurriculars and they want them to hang out with other children.
You know, there's a little bit of an exposure risk there. So I do think that the same rules apply. The kids need to be vaccinated and they have to be wearing masks.
Dr. Scornik adding families need to take advantage of boosters, which are now being approved for more children.